you're doing fine and staying safe and staying healthy. If you're not feeling well, I hope you feel well soon again. Today I'm gonna swatch out this beautiful permanent markers by Shuttle Art. I wanted to try them out. I love my permanent markers. I do have other permanent markers, like the Sharpies I have, and the Big Intensity, and also the Staedtler has also permanent markers. But all of the sets lack some colors, so I hope to find the colors that I want to have in a pack in this set, so that I can buy in the future only one set. I don't mind to buy separate sets, but yeah, if I can buy it at once, that would be nice. First thing first, I'm not a professional, so I'm not gonna tell you, yes, what I know, I'm gonna tell you, but not very professional. No, I'm just a hobbyist, and I just want to show you which color you can find in this permanent markers. I could not find anything on YouTube. Yes, some sets, but not the 60 sets. So that is why I'm putting them out. So if you want to buy it, you can at least see how the colors are. I'm very curious. I did not swatch them out. This is my first time watching through the permanent markers too. And this is how they came. They came in a plastic box. They're not gonna stay in this plastic box. I want to put them in a basket or something like that. And this is the back side, some information. You can find them on Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter. I bought it on Amazon. I'm not certain it was the Dutch Amazon or the German. I think the Dutch Amazon. I wanted to buy this quite some times, but they were not available at the Amazon that I'm buying off. But now I saw they were, so I buy them right away before they are gone. It's happening quite a lot this time that something you can buy it the previous day and the next day it's gone, and I'm not buying impulsive. I just want to think about some things, but in this thing I didn't. I just purchase it or buy it. They are not the cheapest. They are not the expensive one. They are in between. The Amazon basics, they also fluctuate very much in price, but they are the cheapest that I can find. There are only 24 colors, sorry, 42 colors in the Amazon basic set. That is lacking some colors. This is nice permanent markers, but yeah, I just want to have more colors, so they didn't came in the order that I put them in, because I labeled them already, because they don't have any numbers on them. They came in four trays. I hope that I guessed the colors right. I did not swatch them out either, so we will see. And otherwise, it is not a problem for me, because I did gave them numbers. I wrote myself some numbers and put some tape around. They don't have any numbers. That would be nice that they put numbers on their markers. Not only the Shuttle Art. There are a lot of other brands that does not have any numbers. So if someone listen to me or just hear it, please. Put some numbers on them. But otherwise, I will put some numbers myself on them, because especially in the 60 set, it is nice to have some numbers. In the smaller set that I have, I don't mind that they don't have any numbers, because they're not so very big, and then I count them out, and then I find the colors. And when you use them a lot, you recognize which cap belongs to which marker. So let's start out with swatching the colors. I will put some music underneath so the time goes by a little bit faster. So I will see you after the swatching. Till later.
Thank you.
and back. So these are the colors. I like the colors in the set. There are some Neos. I have a little fly who is bothering me the whole time. No, sorry. So it's like this Neo yellow. It's very pretty, and a Neo orange. And I really like the colors in this set. I made one mistake. You already saw it me on the video, but it does not matter. And I did quite alright with putting the colors in the right orders. Only this color could be in the range of that color, but that doesn't mind. They have now numbers, and I can see, I can pick them out, because the caps does not match the colors. Yeah. No, not totally. I also like there are some skin tones, and I love the colors of browns. They also can be orange, so maybe could that one go there, but yeah, I like the colors of greens also in this set. And also some tail green and some olive green. This is a very nice set. Permanent markers. They do bleed through, so if you want to use them in coloring books, please on single-sided pages, or if you want to sacrifice your page, then it's alright. That's your choice. It also is. Oh, that's too bad. I had to put something underneath. So I gave my mat also some colors. Also my hand, does I hope that permanent is not permanent, that it will stay. No, I think with soap and water it will remove. These are the permanent markers. They can be compared with alcohol markers. I also know you can use permanent markers on different kind of materials, like a stone, glass, or some sweater or something like that. I never try that out. If you want to see me try that out, let me know. Then I will go down that rabbit hole and try that out with all my permanent markers that I have. Some part of me is curious about that, if that works or not. But otherwise, I'm very happy with this set. I'm gonna try them out in my coloring books. So I hope they are performing well. On this paper, they do. They are a little bit scratchy, and they do have a bad smell. They smell. If you are starting with coloring, it's just in your face, the smell. So if you cannot go, if you don't mind the smell, they are beautiful permanent markers. Of markers. Now I don't smell it. It's just the first couple of colors that I smell it very bad. Then your nose gets used to it, I think. But that's something I have to say, because some of you cannot go, does not go well with that smells, so you know they do smell. What else can I tell you about this? I think they are perfect with the permanent markers that I have now, and hopefully I'm gonna use them at once. I will pick some colors out, the Big Intensity or the Sharpies or the Staedtlers. Because the other sets do have other colors that I don't have in this one, and otherwise in the other package they have colors that this not have. But this is a nice complement with colors that I don't have at all. Not some of the colors I do have, but some of the colors I don't have, so that's nice to have. Otherwise, I don't have anything more to tell you about. I'm going to try them out in my coloring book. So you will see that in the finished pages, or I make a video about it that I'm using them. You will see. but I certainly gonna use them. So for now, I want to thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of my coloring journey, please subscribe to my channel. And then I wish you all the best. Stay safe, stay healthy, be kind to each other. And then I will see you in the next video of mine. Bye bye.